Ahoy, mateys! It's Natalia Fedner from Natalia Fedner Design. Mwah! Love you guys. Around and press as you're going. Now, duct tape is very flexible, so it does work on a curve, but you might end up with, as you can see, you might end up with a couple of bumps here and there. Just want to go keep going all the way around the curve. It's okay if you have a little bit of extra sticking out. We're going to get rid of all of that at the end. You want to get as much of it as close to the actual strap as possible so that the middle section is just the right size for the final strap. If you have a particularly strong curve on your backpack, this is a pretty straight line, but if yours is particularly strong, you can actually do this little trick where you snip into it just a little bit, just like that. And that makes it easier to put around the curve. So it's kind of up to you. You can go under, curve around, or you can trim. Push, push, push. Okay. You want to make sure everything really sticks, so take a moment. This could be really fun for your kids. Just be like, come on! Push on that tape, stick it down as hard as you can. Believe me, they're gonna have a blast doing this. And also, they're gonna be so excited to wear this backpack to school. All right, now we've got the outside layers done. Time for some final beaver. Pull another strip of duct tape that's about the same length as the one that you made previously. And let's see, I think that's about right. Again, don't be afraid to cut a little bit extra because you can always trim it later. All right, now as you guys can see, I'm gonna start at the top. And I'm going to do my best to line it up, and I'm just going to gently push. Now, again, like I said, see how my strap is on a curve? I'm going to have to carefully go around it like this. Now, what's so cool about duct tape is even if you mess up, it's okay because it has a pattern on it, at least this kind of duct tape, so you can't really tell too bad. So what I was saying earlier is when you're on a curve and you really need to turn and you're not having an easy time, like right now I'm having a bit of a problem. So what I'm doing is I'm going to cut into it just a little bit here and there. You can't even really see where I'm cutting in. I'm just snipping in about half an inch, and that little bit of snip will allow me to overlap easily. Okay, now as you can see, I have a bit of, I don't know, what do you guys call this thing? I don't even know. But this thing adjusts the length of the strap, and it's kind of in my way. Now if you want, you can go on top of it, but I feel like that would render it useless. So instead, we're just gonna cut around it. Boom. If you'd like, you can use an opposite color duct tape on the inside, like to put right here. But I actually prefer it if you leave the inside without any duct tape on it, because a lot of backpacks have traction on them so that they stay on your kids' shoulders. And this way, without the duct tape, it'll have better traction. So go ahead and do the same exact thing to the other strap. is done and it is smoking. I love my Justin Bieber backpack. Your kids or you will love it too. Now, I'm on Instagram and I want to see pictures of you Bieberizing things or duct taping things. Natalia Fedner on Instagram. And if you like this tutorial, please share it with your friends. Oh, I'm late for school.